I definitely think the advice I would give them if they were looking to start their own business is really just not to be afraid of failure. To not say, oh, I don't know if I could do this, and then not do it. Because I don't think that you know until you try. So I think sometimes ideas in our head can hold us back. Oh, I can't do that. But again, with confidence and knowing that you can do it, you know, you're not going to succeed unless you try.